2017 VW Arteon Prototype Review. Spacious and well-appointed, but an overly firm ride lets this prototype model down for now. What is it? Meet the VW Arteon, the car formerly known as the VW CC and, prior to that, the VW Passat CC. The name comes from the word art and the made-up, but apparently upmarket-sounding, EN suffix, which VW also uses on its Phaeton replacing Phaeton in China. For all that, it is this car's original name that gives the biggest clues as to where it is derived from, but of course Volkswagen, armed with its MQB architecture and its hastening push for more emotional designs, wants to claim it is a unique design and give this European range-topping sports coupe its own space in which to play. That space is set to be pretty rarefied for a car wearing a VW badge, because the target market is traditional premium buyers from both the Audi A4/BMW 3 Series/Mercedes C-Class sector and the larger Audi A6/BMW 5 Series/Mercedes E-Class sector. More directly, it's a BMW 4 Series Grand Coupe rival. Although VW isn't giving too much away, the evidence of poking around this prototype suggests it can compete on the comparison spreadsheets in terms of space and practicality, aided by a wheelbase increase over the standard Passat and outgoing CC, and a presumably, but yet to be revealed, lower price. What's it like? VW is eager that the spreadsheets don't tell the full story, however, and while the heavy disguise of our test cars kept several secrets, it's clear that the designers have been allowed to go to town in order to put the art into the Arteon, sorry. There's the new family grille design, now more horizontal than ever and reaching between the headlights, with Audi-like indicators and big, broad shoulders. You need to squint at our pictures, but there's enough to suggest it's usefully differentiated from the Passat on the outside. The interior, though, looks entirely familiar, but that need be no bad thing, because the standard Passat is a lovely car to be in and here the cabin is even more commodious and well-appointed. Spacious, upmarket, and especially with the active info display digital dash display pioneered by Audi under the virtual cockpit name, which will be offered here as an option, very modern, it oozes the appeal of premium rivals. The space is excellent, too, with two six-footers happily able to sit behind one another and with no issues of headroom in the rear. The boot is also large, extending to a seats down 1,700 liters, which, with its hatch opening, rather shades the practicality of saloon rivals. On this prototype drive in South Africa, where VW is completing a round of hot weather testing, we got to try a European spec car powered by a 188 bhp 2.0 TSI petrol engine and a US spec one powered by a punchy or 268 bhp 2.0 liter petrol engine. Both cars were front-wheel drive, although four-wheel drive will be available as an option. After launch, the CC will be offered with a familiar range of VW's turbocharged four-cylinder petrol and diesel engines, with the most potent European petrol unit producing 276 bhp. The engine also uses a new 7-speed DSG dual-clutch automatic gearbox, which on our test car was fast-changing and smooth, and fired up from a start-stop-induced standstill far more eagerly than the outgoing unit ever managed. But while the engines were both refined, smooth and suitably sporty for a car claiming to be a sports coupe, the ride was overly firm, regardless of whether the car was on 18in or 19in rims, or equipped with the standard suspension or the adaptive dynamic chassis control, DCC, system. There's still time for tuning, of course, but you have to wonder if the pursuit of emotion has resulted in an overly firm setup to provide an overt sense of sportiness. There were mitigating factors, such as especially poor road surfaces, but the fact that smaller wheels and a full comfort setting couldn't solve the problem suggests everything has been dialed up a little too far for now. Getting that trade-off between firmness and comfort won't be simple though, because the payback of eager cornering and little body pitch or roll is evident. The steering is fine, too, if not feelsome like in premium rivals, but not so far behind, and the control weights are just so, which inspires a nice level of confidence. Should I buy one? Can VW really tempt people away from established premium brands, especially in the brand snobbish UK? The outgoing CC was charged with a similar task and largely failed to make inroads of any significance, with around 4,000 CCs being sold last year. Indications are that the increase in size and kit could add as much as 5% to prices, pushing the entry point close to £28,000. Much will depend on the desirability of the final look and how well resolved the final suspension setup is, but both will need to be exceptionally good in the face of the aggressive discounting among the German Big Three right now. VW Arteon. Location, South Africa. On sale, summer 2017. Price, TBC. Engine, 4 cells, 1,998 cubic centimeters, turbocharged, petrol. Power, 188 bhp. Torque, NA. Gearbox, 7 SPD dual clutch automatic. Curb weight, NA. 0 to 62 miles per hour, NA. Top speed, NA. Economy, NA. CO2 rating / big tax band, NA. Rivals, BMW 4 Series Gran Coupe 1.2, BMW 3 Series.